Some testers had trouble realizing when they were doing damage to the antlion guards, so we've added a bleeding effect that grows more serious as the guards' hit points decline. This kind of visual feedback makes more intuitive sense to the players. It suits the biological nature of the creature and frees us from having to rely upon spoken explanations of gameplay.